Good morning from NASA's Johnson Space Center. This is Mission Control Houston. It's Monday, May 7th, 2012. A team of flight controllers is on console here in Mission Control watching over all of the systems aboard the International Space Station, with the team having been on consoles now for a couple of hours, working on about a nine-hour shift or so. The flight controllers watch over all of the systems aboard the International Space Station. They are under direction today of Flight Director Ed Van Sice. You see him seated there in the middle. He's joined by Hal Getzelman, who is handling the voice link or the communications link between this flight control team and the crew aboard the International Space Station, Expedition 31. You see their logo right there next to the Mission Operations logo on the side of the flight director console. The Expedition 31 crew, a three-member crew aboard the International Space Station right now. In the center of the picture is Expedition 31 commander Oleg Kononenko. He is on his second flight into space. He served as a crew member of Expedition 17. On the right in this view is European Space Agency astronaut Andre Kuipers from the Netherlands. He is on his second flight. He served on a rotation back in the early days of the space station assembly. Also joining the crew on the far left is astronaut Don Pettit. He is a U.S. astronaut serving on his third flight into space. He was on Expedition 6 in the early days of construction as well, and he also served as a crew member mission specialist on shuttle flight STS-126. These three gentlemen are on their 137th day aboard the International Space Station. They've been in space now for 139 days. That's a little more than a month and a half, 4 months and a half for the crew, as they plan to stay aboard the station until early July, when they'll return home aboard their Soyuz TMA-03M spacecraft. The three crew members that are headed to the space station are in Baikonur in Kazakhstan, as they prepare for their launch scheduled for the evening of May 14th, U.S. Central Time. The crew members are Gennady Padalka. You see him in the middle in this view, Sergey Revin on the left, and U.S. astronaut Joe Acaba on the right. Those three crew members will launch at 10 p.m. on Monday, May 14th, for a two-day flight to the International Space Station to join the Expedition 31 crew. The crew spent a quiet weekend on board the station. They conducted some experiment checks and had quite a bit of off-duty time. They also were able to talk with their families on board and conduct some weekly housekeeping chores. On Sunday, they continued with their weekly status checks of some experiments ongoing aboard the station. And today, the crew focuses on experiment work, pre-packaging of items that will be returned aboard the Dragon spacecraft, and also gathering some water samples aboard the station for later analysis. Tomorrow, the crew members will conduct an onboard training exercise, which is periodically done aboard the station. This will be an emergency depressurization, a simulation, if you will, for the crew on board. And then the rest of the week, the crew schedule is being replanned somewhat, since the SpaceX Falcon 9 launch has moved out to the May 19th date. And so ground controllers are reviewing additional utilization and science tasks for the crew in and around the already planned activities on board the International Space Station.